Estes sure they done all right. We're up until morning, and I suspect we'll be right back again tonight. Oh, drinking it in, drinking it all the time. It's a bloody bear morning, and I think I might just go blind.
Little bit. Now for the Thank you.
It was all that pouring rain.
Yeah. Christmas.
Those of y'all remember last year we had a little dance contest during this thing? Dancers, but there was a couple number one on Friday night that really showed them up. But they, when I pointed that out to them, they said, "Oh, we do best on Sunday." So I'd like to have a couple number three come on here.
Alright, half a couple number three.
Here.
Yeah!
Would anyone like to do an interpretive modern dance? Thank you. Thank you.
Some say that's awful, but I say that's alright. I ain't going nowhere. Oh, Is that me? Yeah. Yeah, talking about my favorite dispensary. Any other requests?
Burning for the Bonnie
Payne.
You can just request Bonnie Payne if she shows up. On the Shining Cove Room 237.
Yeah.
Yeah! It's amazing the things that came into the film that Stanley Kubrick made. He had a research team for 6 months come and stay in this hotel, go down to Boulder, the local history thingy. He studied everything about this, the Indian Wars, the burial ground underneath this hotel. He did all these things, and the imagery, man, is amazing through it. It's the American Holocaust and the Indians, Germany, 1942 is all over the movie, the fake Apollo launch and everything. So one of the things about coming up with Stanley and doing this thing is it's fucking awesome. But it also brings up all these other things that are deeply part of American culture. And we happen to have a surprise coming up for you. It's going to bring it on. And we might catch a ghost with him, I don't know. But first we're going to have Bonnie sing. Yeah.
Thank you.
gonna do a Purdy song because Bonnie's here.
Better away. I'm fine.
I'm not that guy. The next person who walks in, turn around and goes.
Trying to change it. Thank you.
That musical adventure may happen here, or we may have to parade into it.
Thank you. Yeah!
Oh,
Put 7 chairs in a circle. See what happens.
psyched about.
The Plenty Wolf Singers.
Yeah.
All right. They're coming right in. Here.
These folks are Lakota, and but they live in the Denver area, I do believe, and do the drum there, and are willing to come up and share with us tonight. I'm just blown away. If y'all do get a chance to see the documentary, Room 237, and look at all the things The Shining is about in the subcontext and all that, it's really amazing, and the Native American part of this is the strongest and the source of most of the ghosts in my view of that book. So it's really a special treat to have these guys. I'll shut up. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you guys for welcoming us here. On this next song, we're just going to sing a straight song. And you don't have to go around a circle, but that's the way you want to dance. Your style. Thank you.